New tonight, it could be physical, it could be threats, it could be keeping you from money, could be keeping you from medical care.
Domestic violence manifests itself in all sorts of ways. Now some Naples men are taking to the streets to try to raise awareness.
ABC 7's Rachel Anderson here right now in the studio to explain what they're doing. Rachel.
The Take a Stand event today was the first of its kind in Naples, where men are able to get hands-on in their effort to spread domestic violence awareness. More than 50 men showed up to help with the outreach.
We want to show the neighborhoods that we're going to that men are against domestic violence.
Painting the streets in purple, Collier County gentlemen are taking a stand against domestic violence and human trafficking.
We've been working for several years to come up with a way for men to, you know, physically get involved and do something to help do our part.
They're hanging hundreds of door hangers in neighborhoods all across Naples.
To have this many people show up to go and walk door to door to hang these door hangers up, it's really exciting.
Exciting because it's empowering men to help break this cycle.
Men are generally the ones that are, you know, inflicting the injuries, but they're learning it from their fathers. They're learning it from their peers.
Now, men are learning the statistics.
The reality is that is an issue here.
And how they may do a part in making a difference.
But I think anybody should want to be involved with helping to, you know, shine a light on domestic violence and you know, actively participate in ending it.
The outreach event in Collier County is ending now, but Gentlemen Against Domestic Violence hopes today's outreach is just the start of an even bigger effort to spread awareness and get victims the help they need. Live in the studio, Rachel Anderson, ABC 7.